Welcome back to Main Street Living. You know, there's a special calling that we all have hidden inside, and this next package paints a perfect picture as to how COVID could actually help you discover your talent. So take a look at this.
I have been a makeup artist for about 16 years here in Phoenix, and I'm also a body painter. I typically work anywhere from 5 to 6 days a week, you know, on sets, photo, TV, video, all the things, doing makeup. And then once this virus hit, I pretty much overnight, everything got canceled. Events, I mean, just like that. All the work was gone. Everyone's world went upside down at that point, and mine was no exception. I was very depressed. I mean, literally to the point of tears. Once I decided I'm not gonna just sit on my couch and be depressed over all of this, I'm like, I'm gonna do art on myself then. I don't know what else to do. I literally made a list of all the things that make me happy in life. It was things like butterflies, rainbows, wine, things like that. Each day I would pull from that list and just start painting. You know, some behind the scenes video just so kind of people could see it happen. And then I took photos and, you know, threw it up on social media and people loved it. If I see something that just like clicks with me, like I did one on Top Guns, the Top Gun movie was coming out and everyone loves it. I don't know, I love that movie. And then I did one with a bubblegum machine. Like I was watching TV with my husband and I'm like, oh, doing the bubblegum machine would be so fun. I have been in the middle of a painting and I had ordered Amazon Prime and doorbell rings and you gotta open it. And I'm just like, hi. I try to keep my head down. I'm like, sorry, we're in the middle of something. You can just put that down, you're good. Thank you so much, goodbye. The most popular painting I've done so far seems to be Barbie. I'm really surprised by that, I guess, because first of all, it was really easy. Like she only took me about 2 hours. It was really straightforward. I just needed to make my hair, you know, a cute little pony, make sure there's no flyaways and it looked perfect. It wasn't really complex, so to me, it was not that impressive. The ones that take big planning on my end and that are really three-dimensional and that are a lot more difficult to pull off and to get the perfect camera angle with my hand lined up, those are, to me, more impressive. Me, but everyone seemed to love the Barbie. It was probably too, it was just really nostalgic for people, and that was fun. I made a very, very conscious decision to choose happy. For me, it's art. So, but I really cannot encourage enough everybody to find their own happy, whatever that is, whatever that looks like. That's what you're here to do. Find your purpose. And if it's something that brings you joy and you find fun to do and that you would like literally do for free, that's probably what you're supposed to be doing.